Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back. We're still doing some Lost Alpha and even after a few quick saves and quick loads, I still haven't been able to locate my rockets and launcher and my unique weapons. But at the moment, I'm just ignoring the problem and moving to garbage. Because if there is some sort of item alignment issue, then every time I come back to the map, they should realign themselves. So I'm kind of hoping on that. Now I'm gonna carry on with some tasks in garbage, then Agroprom, and then we shall see. Okay. You come here often? That's like, whoa, huh? Where did you guys come from? Are you like a squad or something? What's happening? Show me exotic goodies.
Привет.
Привет. I think I will go towards the depot now. I think these might be some reinforcements for some or another problem. Like zombie problem. I don't think this car is operational. Friendly fire. It would seem that these zombies are a recurring issue. Sidorovich is collecting these. Whoa! Okay, guys, where are you now? Okay. Okay, okay. I'm helping! Are these like our guys? Or is somebody shooting at us now? Ah, no, that's our guys. Maybe don't shoot at me. Missed. Mm. of duty. Okay. I don't think I have anything to sell to you, though. Okay. Right. Quick save here. Yo! What's your name? Okay. Hello. I see that we have business. Bye. Let's see if my life-saving trick has worked. apparently it is also saving you from reinforcements. Guys, get away from here. Tell me stuff. Okay.
Вспомнил вот. Допрашивает как-то погонник матерого сталкирюгу. Значит, вы признаете, что в нетрезвом виде пытались покинуть территорию зоны в районе 12-го блокпоста и имели при себе запрещенные к выносу за ее пределы предметы. Ну, того запарило третий час под конвоем сидеть. Ой, ему и говорит: так ее признаю, командир! Все признаю! Вот тебе крест! Был бы трезвый, я бы в жизни мимо вас, уродов, с хабаром бы не поперся.
Окей, okay,
а поновее ничего нету стаи.
I would hate to interrupt, but okay. Okay, what else can you give me? Oh, so these are recurring and I don't wanna... Wait. Let's see what this killing bandits thing is about. Manual save first. Yo.
Нет, без музыки тут грустно.
So, tell me about this. Yeah, some other time. Some nice stuff here. Let's put the artifacts in here as well. Okay, so And zombie hands. I'm gonna keep this on me because it is so special. Or actually, let's put
чего я однажды слышал.
All the extra stuff here.
Поставил бывалый сталкер свою машину в кустах. Только уходить. Видит, рядышком с ней уже кровосос ошивается. Ну, сталкер ему и говорит, валил бы ты отсюда, пока цел. А тот обиделся. 100 лет, мол, мне твоя машина не нужна. А сталкер ему отвечает, машина, может, и не нужна, блин. А вот похабщину нацарапать на ней, это вы мастера.
А поновее ничего нету?
Okay, bye. Right, so one thing that I haven't been able to report still is saving Polly. And I think I have bugged it somehow. Let's see, maybe I can report now? Hello. I was
anecdote.
Just here. Well?
Как-то столкнулись в подземельях Агропрома кровосос и контролер. Кровосос. Ну ты меня и напугал, чудовище. Контролер, ты на себя посмотри. Тоже мне принц прекрасный.
Хорош уже, комик.
But what if I take this job as well? I mean, sooner or later I'm gonna run into them, so... I don't wanna bring any more crow meat, it was a pain in the ass to begin with. So yeah, I don't know what's up with reporting with Polly. Like, maybe... Maybe I can only...
Внимание! Выдаю шутку юмора!
Это если прикинуть... Ага, точно.
В общем, сталкер пришел к доктору и говорит, доктор,
вчера,
я совсем не могу спать. Мне снится, будто я заперт в саркофаге с кучей монстров, и они медленно разрывают меня на кусочки.
Это вас, уважаемый контролер, предупреждает. Рецепт мой такой. В следующий раз пойдете вглубь зоны, обязательно бутылку ему проставьте. А то не ровен час, сон в явь превратится.
Ну, спасибо вам большое, доктор.
Да не за что, говорит контролер. Это тебе за доктора спасибо. Мелочь, а приятно.
А поновее ничего нет?
Окей. Seems that the AI is occasionally stymied by closed doors and low fences. So there is that. Right, next stop, Agroprom. Wait, why did I come from this side? Oh, dang it. The other side is much faster. Oh, maybe let's check them grey dots, shall we? Oh, these piggies are dead! They're all dead! And he is dead! Should eat something, maybe? Oh, wrong body. I thought that the game was protecting me from my own carelessness. But that's just how stashing stuff in bodies works. I have no idea what new wonders might await in Agroprom. It's been a while. Like, seriously. Go away. I have no desire to deal with you. Fuck off. Off. I'm just gonna pop through the gates. Whoa! Hello! Oh, fuck. Shit. Okay, at least I made it past the gate this time. Maybe I shouldn't have left these guys alive. Shit! Ooh, progress, I didn't get shot this time. The same sort of hazard awaits you if you move from... What is that? Whoa! Okay, I can leave them alone. I think this is where dogs used to be. Oh, we have tons of giblets. Okay, this is my own stupidity and greed, but at least I have a quick save now. Okay, let's leave the nice artifacts alone. And instead, find a way to the Institute. Also, I wonder if the way to the construction site is open yet. It might be because, well, I've opened up the way to the bar, and around the adjacent maps, so it would make sense that I should be able to pass for a construction site as well. We shall see. I think I'm gonna use underground passage. Also, manual save here. What? I think a helicopter just came down somewhere here. I can hear it burning, and it is the noise that it does when it comes down. Uh-oh. So, like, manual save, right? They're pretty cool, huh? Yeah, let's make one here. Okay, I hear we have a viewer situation. Oh, we have a controller situation too. Oh, fuck me. Okay, somebody is fighting somebody. Maybe if I go the other way. Also, let's put the hot on. I don't have any vodka with me either. Brain points seem fine for the moment, so I'm suspecting that the controller and the viewers were in the deeper part of the underground, where the lab is and such. I'm supposed to. Fuck you, door! I literally got stuck in the doorway, or more likely the floor texture, as I was trying to conceal myself. Like, seriously? Epic. Oh shit. And a controller somewhere nearby. Uh-oh. Okay, so quick save here. Kill that light. No idea what's the status of things and stuff here. So maybe let's hide under the bed at first, and then we shall see what can be done and where. Make a sprint. If there is somebody hostile, they will shoot, and that's how you know that they are there. Let's use this entrance once again. Quick save. Also, I think I'm more agile with a pistol here. per usual. I don't remember if it was second or third level. Okay, probably third. Oops. I'm being super sneaky right now. These are my sneaky boots. Window or something. Fight the power. Yeah, fight it. Yeah, nice and soft. I don't think working. Nope. I'll recon before we venture outside. Of the little feet. Ow. Okay, and now we run. Oh, it is Pseudodog, of course. There are some juicy soldiers that way, you know? Just go and munch. Oh shit, another one. I think I will enter the factory. Ooh, look, boars! Juicy boars. I wasn't planning on doing the same quest just yet, but I'm in the area anyway, and I need to run away anyway, might as well. Alright, we have arrived at the Rostock factory. I'm still thinking whether I should, yeah, do this thing, or just do my own stuff. But either way, it looks like my little detour has gotten a tad longer, so I am definitely going to spend the night here. And then we'll decide what to do next. Whoa! What? Wait, who is shooting at me? Why? Scientists with guns. What's happening? Do we have like bandits or something? wait. I want to do this properly. Okay. So we have the scientist, but who else is here? Can't be duty shooting at them, can it? Okay, and just a crazy thought here. Could it be that they only spawn once I enter the scientist's lair? Because I don't see anybody approaching right now. Mag. Let's test this. Of course, if it's a random event, then I have no idea what might trigger it. Yo! Yeah, what you're doing? Yeah, thank you. Got it, duty. Okay, but now, what's outside there? Like, there's military on this map. I don't think there are any bandits. Or are they? I'm not sure. Well, I think this mystery has to wait for another time. Yeah, maybe I will even make a new entrance and wait a little bit. Anywho, this episode ends here. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!